Are you feeling sad today? Well, don't be sad, because sad spelled backwards is das, and that's not good. So please smile.